two girls with tremendous punching power. One wonders whether this one will go the distance. Lisa Howarth in the blue trunks with the gold stripe. Kathy Long in the extremely fetching garb. Lisa putting on the canvas. Lisa likes to finish it early. Oh, a good combination. And Kathy's having to take a lot. A fearsome attack by Lisa. Again, Lisa Howarth going forward. Tempting the throw. And John Blacklett having to sort them out. Oh, a shuddering straight left. Well, who called them the gentler sect? Kathy Long attempting to fight back now. She's been on the receiving end, the American. 45 seconds to go in round one. Lisa Howarth just ahead because of a strong opening. Coming to the end of round one, plenty of action as you'd expect from these girls. Lisa landing the heavier blows and the more regular ones with both glove and foot. Well, Kathy's not abashed. And just look how these girls go into each other. Almost simultaneous, staggered Kathy, she reeled back from that one. Round two. And both girls throwing more kicks now. Watchful at the moment. One of them is going to explode in a minute. And Kathy getting in some good blows. Minute of the second round, not quite as much action as in the first. The real tearaways. Oh, that was a good left by Lisa. And a good reply by Kathy. Lisa Howarth from Master Toddy's stable in Manchester. Kathy Long, the bantamweight champion of the United States. A wrestling throw. Sean Blackledge moving in to separate them. Kathy making sure she's pinning Lisa's arm there. Lisa going into the attack. Kathy getting in some good counter punches. Come on, break, says John Blackledge. Oh, that was quite a maneuver. A little spin. 45 seconds. Much more even round this one, but Lisa Howarth perhaps just marginally ahead, although, again, if the judges will decide. Round two. Three-minute rounds in the women's contest. Well, Kathy trying a couple of kicks and getting solid blows to head for a pain. And a little cheeky that. And Lisa caught her. Kathy stuck her nose out and got caught. On that again. And Lisa's really reining in the punches now. End of round two. A brave Kathy Long holds up her right arm, but Lisa was getting in some solid blows.